When we warm up, we'll do a fast one for you. Do we have any bluegrass fans out here tonight? You like bluegrass? That's a shame because I don't play any. No, I should explain. You see, bluegrass is traditionally played on a 5-string banjo. I play what's known as a tenor or a 4-string banjo, and unfortunately, bluegrass sounds more like crabgrass, actually. So there is one tune I could do for you that was featured in a motion picture about 35 years ago that starred Burt Reynolds and John Voight. How many people would like to hear Duelin banjos again? Okay, how many people realize it takes 2 banjos to play Duelin? All right, here it is, Duelin banjos from the movie Belligerence. Deliverance. What did you expect? No cover, no minimum. Now, we're going to do this for real. I'm going to be ably assisted by our wonderful musical director, James, who will be playing the other half of Duelin banjos on the 88-string black upright banjo. For those of you who saw the movie, he's the one who drools. James, let's play page 9.